Hello, my name is Susan. I am a painting here the nod to you about a new tarot deck. If you like to collect tarot decks and are looking for a deck that is colorful, interesting, modern, funky, has easy to read text and clear graphics, go no further. You are in the right place. A good friend of mine has designed such a deck. The designer of the deck came from a family of artists and with formal training in graphic design and worked for several years in the newspaper industry. A few years ago he set out on a project to develop a new tarot deck. 3 years in the making, the deck is done. It has just been released on Amazon. The name of the deck is the Bryce Intuitive Tarot. It's symbolic, based on intuitive meanings for each card. The Bryce Intuitive Tarot deck was designed with modernistic, high-tech design. All symbols and characters are found in our modern world instead of being based on images from days of old. The modern images imagery contains current scenes that the person using the tarot deck or the person being read can relate to. Cards were created for the deck that showed an imagery the card meanings. It can be very frustrating to have to look up every card if you're doing a tarot reading for yourself. You should be able to get a feel for what the card means by looking at it. You should not have to go into a book to find meanings all the time. The cards are designed to be very colorful and the colors themselves focused around the meanings as well as the imagery. Each card was designed starting with the card's interpretive meaning and then images were added that portrayed the meaning best matching the inner visualizations for each card. The creator of the deck has a strong interest in digital photography. Many of the cards contain photos he shot. All characters in the cards were created in animation software. This allowed him to pose the characters in due positions that relate to the meaning for the cards, such as a person reaching to the sky, trying to escape the situation they are in. To be interesting, he would have one of the tarot card characters shown from a sky view instead of straight on. Like a director in a movie, the animation software allowed him to view the characters from any angle and pick the most appropriate or interesting. He used Photoshop to do the final design work, mainly because of its ability to control the images in blends and colors. The views in the deck are unique and make it so that all cards are not looking at the characters from the front, as is the case in many traditional tarot decks. When the creator of the Bryce Intuitive deck designed the tarot deck, he felt that there is room for additional tarot cards that will expand the possible meanings reachable from using the deck. 14 cards were added that deal with issues we face in our times. There are several unique cards in the tarot deck. One example is the doctor card, which represents medical issues many face. A lot has happened since the first tarot deck was created. I think there is reason for additional cards to be added. Adding additional cards to the existing deck brings with it a whole new slew of possible card interactions, and the possible combined meaning with existing cards opens many exciting possible interpretations. You will find expanded card meanings to meet modern issues. Some of the cards, such as the Tower, have been changed to the Towers, based on 9/11, a pinnacle event that changed the modern symbolism of the Tower to the Towers. The two towers form a gate or chasm that one must go through to get past the challenges they face in the new Towers card. There is beyond the Towers a light of hope shown in the card design. Each card has been verified to make sure the cards matched as close as possible the colors in the original card design. The cards are also thicker than other tarot cards on the market, most being a lot thinner than the Bryce Intuitive deck. If you would like to know more, go to Amazon and do a search for Bryce Intuitive Tarot. You can see then what I have been talking about.